As you can see, thanks to my extensive repairs, Floyd's head now stays on.
Ow!
Thank you, Abacus.
Hello, Lloyd.
Playing with dolls?
Floyd is not a doll, okay? He's a highly sophisticated spider decoy.
Well, I left all that kid stuff behind when I moved into my new apartment.
Wow, Barry, you've got your own place! Brilliant!
Can't get to my age and still loaf about the family home playing with dolls.
I wish I was old enough to move out. Isn't Barry younger than you, Lloyd?
Moving out is nothing special, PB. Anyone can do it. Some of us just prefer not to boast about it.
You mean you're moving out too?
Really?
Well, I didn't want to say anything straight away. You know how Mum and Dad depend on me.
No.
Lloyd, you're moving? You didn't tell me. Where to? Is it far?
No, not far. It's in the big bin.
The big bin? Wow, classy. Oh, let's go see your new place right now.
Great idea.
No, just wait.
I want to see too.
Where is it?
Don't tell me. It's the potato peelings.
No, it's, over there?
Behind that huge overripe mango?
Well, actually, it is that huge overripe mango.
No way!
No way.
This way. Well, you've seen it now. Let's go back. Oh.
Wow, it really is huge. Where's the door?
Presumably you have one.
Found it!
Very fancy.
No, wait, PB.
Lloyd!
Oh, well, that hurt. Ugh.